How many men and women had died in Alvo Bay because of Karn? And how many more would die if we didn't stop him? Questions like that will keep a man up at night. Well, I intended to sleep soundly.
Almost there.
The hell with that! Those things killed my husband!
Now I know just how you can join him. Don't attack him. Stay out of sight.
That's it! Come on, Kilo, the museum's close. I'm buying. Only a little bit more until we reach the museum. Of course, killing Karn meant sacrificing the bot. I didn't feel great about that. But, the hell with it. I could build another bot.
We can't hold them up forever, Control! We need that evac!
We're working on it, Sergeant!
We've got wounded, Control! Why don't you send Loomis's Raven for us?
Colonel Loomis is preparing to lead the assault on the museum, Sergeant!
We're almost there, Kilo!
Contact!
I can't wait to drop our missile on that big-ass grub's head!
Ah!
that grub don't get any last word.
For our pal?
What? The bot?
What's its name anyway?
Jack! No. It's Troy.
That's a terrible name.
He won't have it for long.
Cadet Hendrick, what is your position?
We're aiding another unit, sir.
What unit? Did you stay on the island as ordered?
Colonel, if we don't fire the light mass, everyone in Halvo Bay is going to die.
Lieutenant, listen carefully. That weapon is being saved by smarter men than we for a purpose. If you fire it, I will have you tried and shot.
Fine. I'll see you in court. I suggest you take cover, sir.
That's Karn's personal guard. We don't have much time.
I thought if we killed Karn, the grubs would just stop fighting. I guess this war is gonna make a pessimist out of me yet. Look, Karn needed to die. If that was the wrong call, Colonel, you can go ahead and shoot me. More coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.